everybody love me now. I was just nobody. I know they say they proud of me, but that's a big probably. Big bro still riding shawty with me with the same shawty. I just wanna put every one of my niggas on like Yo Gotti. I just want everybody that's beside me now to stay beside me. Somebody send me to the booth to release this pain inside me. I ain't finna let nobody get over on me, that's on my body. Quick to catch a body, tell them goofies not to try me. Nobody knew that I would be the leader of the youth. I'm coming straight off the top in the booth. I'm the one taking the top off the-
For real. Like last week, probably last week or 2 weeks ago, since I got back into the Madden League. But yeah, I'm actually recording this right now. So, you know, had to turn down the music. I won't get copyright. But yeah, we're starting over on YouTube, man. Yeah, we're starting on YouTube. The other channel died. The view, we just want to get the views, so we're gonna start over.
If you are new, if you haven't subscribed to my other channel, which is gonna be my main channel I'm starting on, we are on the road to 1k sub. I think we're at like 305, but yeah, that's all I gotta say right there. What's good, man? What's good? What's good? What's good? But we can get started though. I never played this. I just like GTA, but I never played this. Gotta get thrown there eventually. Y'all know. Alright, so that's what we're gonna go right to, man. Too much ain't true, my thing. I just need to change the skin color. Oh, yeah. Yeah, ooh. Let me see. I'm a little light though. Do I look like some poor person? We can rock that. Okay. Muscle. Yeah. I got a little weight on me a little bit. I'm like 190, 195 type shit. Excuse me. We can rock it. Rock like that. I don't want to look too big out here. Hair. We got dreads? Do we got dreads or what? I wish you could. Oh, you make them long too. Yeah, I never played this. My hair ain't that long. I mean, yeah, it's like that. See, my hair is half black and half blonde, but we'll go with all blonde. Way too much tripping. Oh my god. Make sure that's not loud. Alright, we good. Begin the game, man. Alright, cool. Go, man, let's go. I'm just getting screenshots because I gotta get a thumbnail eventually. The Third Street Saints.
Watches, I got watches here. Yo, hey man, this shit that cost you $600 in the store. Oh, whatever. Watches.
Hey
I
baby,
got watches.
I could show you a good word.
Oh hell no,
man. Fuck the Rollers.
LeVar, you gonna let those bitches disrespect us?
Shit, what you think?
Oh, what y'all finna do?
What the fuck you think you're doing?
Just being civic-minded is all.
That's so?
Yeah, some dumbass cracker went and shit all over this wall. We just cleaning it up.
What a can of paint gonna do? Like, real talk.
Hector says buenas noches.
Shit! Oh!
My boy, get up! Hey, he had that auto. Oh, he had an AK. Ooh. See how he got an AK? Damn.
Wrong time, wrong place, dog.
No, we're not going like that.
Okay, player.
Julius, let's move.
Gotta get the thumbnails. Gotta get the thumbnails, man.
That don't look so bad. You should be fine. That's Troy. You can thank him later.
Hey.
Appreciate it, my boy.
Troy ain't safe no more, son. We got gangs fighting over shit that ain't theirs. And you in the way? They don't care if you represent them or not.
Julius, this is no time to recruit.
We need all the help we can get, son.
No, we need to get our asses out of here.
In a minute. Look, the Rose got a problem. Come to the church when you want to be a part of the solution.
Oh, for sure, gang. For sure. Hold on, look how I look, man. Look how I look. Hold on. Let me zoom in. I guess not. All right, that's how you're. Let me look at the controls real quick. Secondary attack, primary attack, reload, grab weapons, move, switch, crouch, recruit, sprint. I'm not on that 360. That Series X. So, jump, block. All right. Okay, I'm trying to get used to the controls real quick. Let me crouch. Crouch. Alright, cool. Alright, man, let's go. Go to the church real quick, see what you're talking about. Apparently, this is like GTA, like the old GTAs. Something like that.
Every motherfucker here knows what we need to do. Now those bitches be riding around here thinking they own these streets. I don't care what flags they flying. Rollers, Carnales, Vice Kings. No one's making this nigga scared to walk the road. We about to lock this shit down right now.
All right, yeah!
Yeah!
Fuck yeah! Who the fuck's this guy?
Troy and I found him. We're gonna see if he'll ride with us.
Julius, if he wants to run with the Saints, he gotta be canonized.
Hey, he's right, Julius. Everyone had to do it.
You ready for this, player?
That definitely is not P.
I wonder if Miguel has
kick his LB. That's hilarious.
Has any more shit than this boosty?
Oh, yeah. I ain't taking hits from a bitch like
that. Yeah. Nah. Oh shit. Hold on. Chill.
Come back every time like a man.
Ain't no jumping.
You about to have an accident.
Oh, he just immune to kicks.
Yeah,
so y'all just okay. You not immune to kicks. Yeah, you not immune to kick. Nah, come on. Come on. I ain't blocked yet. Damn. Hold on. Let me block. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, that was me right though. Oh, that definitely was me.
You weren't colors today.
That's some impressive shit. The only other saint who kicked ass like that was Johnny.
Shit took me half the time.
Welcome to the Third Street Saints. Let's get down to business. If we're serious about taking back the row, we gotta let those motherfuckers know what time it is. Now you break it down, and it's all about respect. Get enough of it, they're gonna back off, and we're gonna move right on in. We got some friends in town that could use some help. Give them a hand. Of course, you can always drop any motherfucker flying the wrong flag. So long as word gets out that the Saints is on the road, I don't give a damn how you do it.
I feel you. I definitely feel you. What are Reese? I definitely feel you, man. 1,000? Woo. You can now have up to one homie. Okay. Recruit. Cool. You have unlocked wheel women. You can now call her. Okay, say less. What up?
For you to buy a piece.
Hey, let's go buy some shit.
You gotta get out
Show. Y'all ain't never played it. Fucking with it right now. You look like a man who demands. So you know that. You know it. Quality firepower. How much money I got? Oh, I got a band. Can't buy nothing for real, but NR4 or a Vice 9? Oh, that's pistols. Oh. I want a rifle? I ain't get one. So I can't even get RPG. Let me get this. Don't you go waving this around like a cat gun, you hear me? And I got 500 left. Let's do it then. Yeah, sir.
Alright, man. What do you say we take that piece and clean up the road?
So let's do it. We gotta kill some people. Oh, say less. I need a car. Get out, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out.
How am I supposed to pick up my kids?
What do you drive? Oh, hey. I was pressing RT. Oh, yeah, I definitely can drive this. Pull up real smooth. Pull up real smooth with it. Get out the way. We pulling no idea. Let's do it. And we ain't running. Let's do it. I be figuring out how to sprint already. It's RB. Oh, look how that bit. Ooh. Look how that bit sing. Look how that bit sing. Oh, wrong person. My bad. Get out the way. We killing civilians. Where you at, my boy? I'm fucking with it. I'm fucking with it. This is your game, Notori. I mean, Notoriety. My bad. All right, for sure. What are you doing? Yo, stop shooting at folks. You do not gotta shoot at folks. Oh, now it's my shoot. Okay, cool. For sure. Where my boy at? My boy, is you stuck? Stuck. Okay. So it's inside of the reverse. All right, cool. Come on.
Shit. You don't mess around, do you?
What y'all wanna do? I'm out of bullets. Ah, shit. Oh, that's out the way, man. I got some money. I definitely need some more ammo. I lit 100 round already. Oh, we gotta go back to the gun shop. My guy, we gotta go back to the gun shop. Hey, Mark. Cool. We definitely gotta go back to the gun shop. I done seen people play this. I seen King Sean play this, but I never played this. Like, I just asked Reese like an hour ago, like, hey, you ever played this? He said, yeah. I never asked, so. And then I seen it on the Xbox Game Pass, and all of them were like, under $2? Shit, can't beat that. Let go. We ain't coming to shoot up nothing. Yeah, do it. Let's get in the car, man. I'm not trying to do that. Put the guns up, man. Let's go. I fuck with this game. I definitely rock with this so far. Oh. Hey, wait, hey, you better watch your mouth.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
I'm driving, what are you talking about? I am driving. What are we supposed to drive through? This is right here. Or am I tripping? Forgive and forget allows you to remove all. Oh!
The size of your donation, I can tell you regret what you've done.
Oh!
Hey man, now that everything's taken care of, can you drop me off at Freckle Bitches? I'm jonesing for a fun bag.
Yes. Okay, that's good to know right there. That is very, very, very helpful right there. That's good to know. I gotta, I be forgetting, I keep pressing RT to drive, and that's not how you drive. It's La Mama.
Do you want the police to bust your ass?
That's her fault. That's not mine. Get my way. Alright, cool. I don't give a fuck about no police, none of that. Alright, cool. Alright, cool. That's what's up. 500. Be a little bit more cash in it. Having like a crib. Let's go to the crib. Let's go to the crib then. It's just me too.
Good word, player. Word has gotten out that the Saints ain't bullshitting. Now we gotta lock our rep down.
For sure. Your respect bar is located at the top right corner, which I see it right there. Plan activities on respect. Find a snatch activity on the map. Press start. Okay, cool. For sure. I'm sorry. Wait, I see an op somewhere. Oh no, we see an op. Or is that the police? Oh, that's 12. I don't know how to play the game right now like that. We ain't mess with Twitter right now. So we definitely not messing with Twitter. We finna go to the crib real quick. Yo. They on your side of the road for be a reckoning bit. I'm talking about with the chopper. You feel me? Yeah, feel me. What a crib at the crib right here. Oh, the crib. Sugar ride, you can store and retrieve your own car here. Oh, say less. Ain't no car in there though. Hold up, let's put this hoe in there then. Go on about your business. Let's put that in there.
You almost hit me, you bastard.
Better about your mouth though. Oh, here we go. Look at this. I'm definitely fucking with this. Compton added to your garage, shit list. Definitely finna save this right here. I'm definitely gonna save that. We're like 20 minutes in already. Definitely can be an episode right there. And it might be what I do. All right, so we saved it already. Okay, what's this? Straight gun. Oh, a knife and a baseball bat? Oh, we got ammo. Nice. Wait, what? Hey, whoa. I want the knife too. Oh, you don't get the knife or the bat. Oh, for sure. Definitely for sure. Stash. So. $8. What can I do with $8? Man, we ain't got no clothes. We definitely don't got no clothes. Fuck, let's do it then, man. Earn respect by playing activities. Alright, cool. Where's the stash? I need to see the whole map first. Oh, snatch. I don't know why I said stash. What is it? There. Liquor store. Oh yeah, we finna go pay that little visit. Can I get in my car? I definitely try to get in my car. Let's do it. After this mission, I'm going what's name? Get the fuck out the road. After this mission, I'm gonna record again. Honestly, like why not? Try to make this as long as I can. Might as well. Gotta understand, like when you are starting YouTube, or you start a new channel, and you don't have that, you don't got that clout. The cover videos, you're really not gonna get a lot of views and all that. I mean, it is what it is. If you look at it that way, then you never gonna strive for what you want to do for real. So, I mean. You might get a couple of views, you feel me? But when, like, once you keep going and you actually just keep working, you definitely gonna see something if you do it the right way, you feel me?
What's going on, bro? Julius called and said you might be stopping by. Look, you looking for a little something, something? Because if so, I can let Peggy over there give you a ride. Yeah, I didn't think.
Hey, chill.
So. Brother, I gotta be honest. I'm trying to get a business started here. But right now, the only hoe I got is so fugly blind motherfuckers turn her down. Now, if you could bring me back some of the fine bitches who are turning tricks to other pimps, I'd be able to start seeing some real money. But I ain't asking for something for nothing. I mean, me out, I'll cut you in on what the bitches make. And I'll spread the word that the Saints are the real deal.
So, listen, steal hoes from their abusive pimps. Bring them back to safety and earn cash and respect. Say less. I want to shoot some shit up anyway. La mama, get out. Damn, you was kind of cute too. Oh, time limit too. I mean, we're really right down the street anyway. Oh, beat the fuck. Nah, don't break.
Okay, let's go.
Dude, I want two of them. You feel me? Hurry. Oh, I got too many hoes. Oh, I only can fit one. That's tough. You came real close to being sued. Come on, Shada. Oh my God, I keep thinking RT is how you drive. Is she behind me? Oh shit, hey, we're gonna have two.
You didn't have to do that.
Girl, mind your being, or you can get out. You feel me? That's easy. Definitely easy. That was definitely easy. 2,000 respect. Three hoes in return to the. Ooh. Okay. I still wanna go on foot, though. I just like shooting at people. Oh, I missed my ex. What the hell is that, man? Hey.
Are you blind?
Hey, yo.
Say that again, I'll beat the cum out of you.
No, when I heard that, he said he's gonna beat the cum out of you. Whoa.
Come on. Way, big guy.
La mama, come on. Who the fuck is shooting at me?
I'm
like, who the fuck is shooting at me? Yeah, 12 ain't doing nothing. 12, just sitting right there looking. I got too many hoes fitting in the car. Damn, Shia, we're getting that car in. See you. I get what's going on. No. If you don't get your ass back, I don't give a fuck about 12 right there.
They're still after us.
Well, someone took their crazy.
Yeah, you feel me? I don't care about 12 right there. 12 on my side, apparently. You bet. And y'all look, I don't know no cheat codes. Yeah, y'all hoes better be lucky. Y'all better be grateful for me, though. Real shit. Real shit, though. You feel me? Like, y'all hoes should be grateful for me. You feel me? But that's a one veto right there. I take that.